Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. Eid Mubarak to all of you. As I make my way to the Eidgah at the moment, it comes to mind that the current lockdown rules is very similar to what the USSR had pre-1989, where they had approximately 50 million Muslims who were not allowed to pray at all. Although they had many, many mosques, but they were not allowed to pray in those mosques because USSR was a communist country. Although there is a link with the communism with this government, but that's a topic for another day. The reasoning for today's ruling is that of the lockdown and no gathering is because of the current pandemic that we're suffering. But what my point is that no matter what man-made law that comes about, Islam, for a Muslim, Islam is first priority. So they will find a way, even with taking the necessary precautions and so on, they will, you know, with social distancing, whatever it may be, they will find a way to pray to Allah. They will find a way to pray to God, because number one, in a Muslim's belief, is that it's Iman. Iman is faith. And if they do not have faith, then they are not a Muslim. So, and with faith comes one of the five pillars. The second one is Salah, which is obviously the five compulsory Salah. But the Eid Salah is very important. It's a joyous occasion, and is nothing on earth that will keep a Muslim away from praying is Eid Salah. No man-made rule, no pandemic, nothing. Allahu Akbar. Assalamu alaikum. Eid Mubarak.